what's going on, y'all? It's your boy. Y'all haven't subscribed, click that subscribe button. Check your boys out. So Mariah Carey is back, and that's a good thing. I know you hear a lot of stuff about her and American Idol and all of that, but she's back to the music, and that's always good to get some new music from Mariah Carey. Man, an unlikely collaboration she have going on here. She's collaborating with Miguel, and if you don't know who Miguel is, look him up. Check him out, man. He's a talented artist, been doing his thing for a little while. Very talented, good singer, artist, songwriter, all of that stuff. But the collaboration, that's a good thing, man. The song is called Beautiful, and it's been some talks about this song coming out for a while, a couple of things that I read and some stuff floating around about the song. If you've heard the song, leave your thoughts and comments in the comment section below. Tell me how you're feeling about Mariah Carey right now. Just the American Idol stuff. Are you a fan of her musically? Tell me in the comment section below. And I know y'all feeling Miguel, man. The guy had a huge hit, got some more hits on the way. But I mean, I'm just looking forward to this beautiful song. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna don't tear the radio up, man. But tell me what you think about it. If you heard it, or if you saw some information on it, coming real soon. Nice little tune, man. It's your boy. I'm out. Peace.